Hey, V, a truck hauling cyberware crashed in the Badlands. It's top-grade chrome, but the NCPD's not in much of a hurry. Tells me they suspect the cyber psycho's the cause, and it's got them spooked. Check it out, but no killing if you can help it.
Thank you. job for you. My client had a shitload of beta acid stolen. What's beta acid, you might wonder? Fuck if I know. But it's worth a lot, and our client wants it back. That's where you come in. Iron at the ready. More info attached.
Excuse me?
Oh, my bad. Kinda spaced out. Welcome to the Dewdrop Inn, where every day begins with a smile.
Chill place you got here. Quiet, calm.
Think so? Probably owe all that to Sixth Street. Anyone tries to harass our guests, they keep them out good. Oh shit, you ain't with the cops, are ya?
More the opposite.
Phew! Good. I ain't supposed to talk to cops.
Was supposed to meet someone here. Name's Booker Updike.
Okay.
Well, is he here?
Oh, I don't know. I'm just filling in for my Choom BFF. She's under the knife today.
Anything available short notice?
One sec. Checking. Oh, yeah! Got one on the ground floor. That okay?
I'll take it.
Nova. Rooms number 106. Oh, but hold on. I gotta read you this. Dewdrop Inn cannot be held liable for damages to personal effects and guest well-being. We reserve the right to deny service by force if necessary. Please enjoy your stay.
Thanks. Like I never left home.
Thank you. Not a looker. Might even be worse than your place.
Ha ha.
Ugh, gonna puke.
Smell that, right? The ventilation.
Vapors from the room upstairs.
Wait, is that... Ah, neoamphetamine.
Mean to tell me you can pin the exact drug from just a whiff? Like a police dog, or what?
I'd say more like a sommelier.
Suffocated, looks like. Probably in his sleep.
A peaceful death at this town? Guy won the jackpot.
Take a look upstairs. Got a feeling our Ripper supplies up there. Somewhere close to a vent.
You here?
Fuck off!
Don't let me get in your way.
an hour in here, don't we? Waiting for someone. Let's just get out.
Thank you. Safety, please maintain silence.
So, V, the beta acid's secure? Padrissimo. And I'm putting you down for 10 bonus points for solving the mystery of Booker's fate. It's clean work, V. Contract's closed. Gratitude's on the way. A serious gig, which means I'll be needing a serious merc. Want you to hop to 6th Street turf and graft a virus onto their tech. Counting on you, champ. Oh, and one last thing. There's this techie, Lucius Thorin. I wouldn't mind if he got a piece of lead to the skull. You dig? Good. Specs attached.
Ain't the America I fought for.
Expect the unexpected! received word.
Next time you fuck something up.
When was the...
Yeah.
You! Let me show you how it's...
When we're talking that sort of scratch, I can think about it.
Take her from the side!
Someone on your tail, coward!
Here we go!
Got him! Cut!
Got there!
Retreat!
Deactivated by sudden EMP discharge from a nearby damaged power station in Santo Domingo. The emergency landing attempt proved unsuccessful. The passengers who survived the crashed landing were met by a band of nomads. Fortunately, Kang Tao's surviving security personnel managed to fend off the attack without suffering additional losses. The company has already announced a forceful response against the nomads' camps. After the break,
grabbing a shotgun!
He's
Profesh as ever, V. Twice for sliding their gunk asses anywhere near my turf again.
Move, move!
And that thing with Lucia Storan? Cherry on top. Contract galore.
Fuck, man! Give me a sec!
Thank you.